They said, oh, all right.
Code red on Alpha 8.
Yeah. Yeah. W chat.
All right, y'all. So we're back at it at 11:33 a.m. Again, sorry, I suck at vlogging. But no, I stayed up last night till like 2 a.m. trying to get my meals in. All morning, you know, it was just a slow, gruggish morning because I feel like you hit the bulk. You know how like food is energy to an extent? When you're heavily bulking, all that energy that you consume is just utilized into eating more food. It's different when I'm in the gym. In the gym, I feel like I can assert a lot more energy and I feel the food like coming into play into that effect. But then in terms of just like sitting around or trying to be productive, dude, I'm a lazy piece of shit. So, or I'm just a shitty little YouTuber. Code red, so nah, but like leave a comment, man. Essentially mystery boxes with just a bunch of clothes kind of in all of them. So I'm gonna give away three. I gave away three of these. I still have to pick out the giveaway winners. But just to anybody who uses code red for future drops. So I'm gonna do that a lot more often. And I'll show you kind of the setup right now. I'm in the bedroom. Get a little freaky. But we got these two bins down here. So this is just filled with a bunch of old Alphalete that I don't wear anymore. So what I'm gonna do is for everybody who uses code red, I'm gonna just be picking out like a few winners each month's drop and kind of like just ship y'all out a bunch of pieces. So I gotta ship out those duffels. I should probably select the winners and then ship those after the gym, put them in the car, go to the gym, cause we're about to go to the gym, and then ship those after. And then we're going to Yamon Christian. CG hit us up about basketball tonight. So I don't know if Kevin and Sonny, I don't think y'all have met Kevin and Sonny, but they're the head designers for Alphalete. But they hoop as well, so they might be there. But I don't know. I'm gonna select these winners and kind of load it up in the car. I'm gonna fuck with y'all in the next clip. This is like that awkward part where y'all are walking the same direction in like a parking lot or something, and you're like, all right, I'll see you. And then y'all just keep walking the same way. Just pulled up at Alphaland, but I got those three duffels that I was just talking about loaded up in the... You want to show them duffels? Or are you just going to show... Listen, I get like my face is kind of the moneymaker here, and I don't really understand it because, again, it's kind of like homeless vibes right now. But especially, dude, I feel like y'all are getting like blindsided. We got to add like a flashbang warning because of my ginger hair and like the reflection of the sun. So we're about to make a story real quick. Let's make it this aesthetic. It's all about the aesthetics in the gym and outside of the gym. But yeah, so I'm about to make a story real quick, but I just picked out the three winners. So I'm about to DM all three of those winners and hopefully they respond to me with the shipping address by the time we finish lifting so I can send these out so I can show it on the vlog so y'all don't think I'm just capping and I'm just like another YouTuber who just like fakes everything just for all clicks and views. But yeah, if y'all want to win some like free clothes next drop, I'm gonna start doing it every month. So just send me a DM, a screenshot of your order using code red with Alphalete, shit, even Gorilla. If you use my code with either Gorilla or Alphalete, I'll enter you into the giveaway for next month. I fucking love y'all, and I appreciate y'all giving me opportunities to do things like this. And fucking lift, get the opportunity to lift. That's pretty sick. So we got a chest, so we're about to get some yitties. So you can call me Titty Boy Red for the day, but let's get it. All right, y'all wanna start with some, over here, or no, somebody's on.
I'm following your workout.
Chest. What?
I'll follow you.
You'll follow me?
Yep.
All right, we'll go through Kyle's workout. Real quick,
let's do
too.
It.
Y'all, in some old videos, y'all have met Dylan, but this is my son, since I got the beard grown out
right now. You got a lot of son dads, don't you?
I mean, everybody, my
that
kid.
Josh is my grandpa.
Yeah, bro, it's a family ties.
It's a family.
But, bro was actually the athlete manager, so we just did that one giveaway. But, we're starting the pod that we've mentioned, so a little giveaway on the pod too?
For sure.
I bet.
Yeah, big giveaway, not a little giveaway.
Yeah, big.
Big giveaway.
Big as in big red.
Live a lot of life and everything's changed. A lot of things change, people don't change. I just spent $250,000 on a fucking chain. I just spent $250,000 on that fucking plane. I just spent $500,000 on the cousin. I just spent $250,000 on the butler man. Yeah, covering my face like Jimmy Butler man. I can couple watch move. We'll go band for band, we go bill for bill. Yeah, we don't link a bill, we make buildings build. Dystopian society on Silent Hill. I just wanna feel things I want. feel the man, do you feel the man? When I take a breath, no, I don't need help. If you said all that shit and you meant it, don't take it back, don't take it back, don't take it. I said that there's things that I can't explain, but I did it, there's things that could push you away. And I know it's not for waking so much reward. And when I live like this, you know that you never could stay. And I take it all too seriously, I never complain. But I lived a lot of life, so I can't complain. A lot of life and everything's changed. A lot of things change, people don't change. I just spent a quarter million on a fucking chain. I just spent a quarter million on that fucking plane. I just spent a half a million on the cousin. I just spent a quarter million on the butler man. Yeah, cover my face like Jimmy Butler man. Yeah, I can couple watch move.
We'll go bill for bill, we go bill for bill. Yeah, we don't link it bill, we make buildings build. Dystopian society on Silent Hill. I just wanna feel things, I wanna feel real. I wanna feel like normal human, don't want pop's pill. I wash my hands of all the blood and then I keep it real. Just tell me how you feeling. When you come inside this building, tell me how you feeling. I don't wanna hear lies, I wanna hear how you feeling. How you really feeling, how you really dealing. Don't distress you till you occupy your mind, you clear me. I don't know nobody at all, not even from this planet. I could take the pressure off, but I don't even know I'm landing. I don't even know my home farm, don't even know my planning. Don't even know how I made this shit, don't even know how I planned it. You should be popping Percy shit like she was fucking candy. I'm gonna call up Elon Musk and ask him where we landing. I just call up SpaceX and ask him where my planet. I can't listen to what you said, I told you fucking candy. The vibe is way too real, but now I understand it. Underestimated you, but now I understand it. I can't listen to no music, I can't fucking stand it. Pop so many eggs, cause I don't know how I'm standing. When you live like me so much and then you understand it.
Alright, that's it for the workout. I appreciate y'all. We're gonna go ship out those packages real quick. Appreciate you letting us harass you through a workout, brother. Appreciate the little titty pump. I look like Titty Boy Red right now.
Oh.
Titty Boy Red, that's my new nickname I'm thinking of going.
That's your new nickname?
Yeah, I think I'll just like walk around with like a little name tag that says yeah. Titty Boy Red. So people kind of know.
This is why bodybuilders talk to you the way they do.
Maybe I'll do that next show. I'll just walk around so people know. Like when I'm at registration, it just says Titty Boy Red.
You have your number and then you have your tag.
Well, did you see what happened? Like on my, it's on my last show video, which is like 2 years ago. But dude, me and Rylan, so another short company, he was wearing those. So he was just wearing shorts. After the show, after I got both my first place in my class and my first place in novice, or true novice, whatever the fuck it is.
Little flex right there.
Little flex. I just gave him the trophies. He took off his shirt and he was just walking around with it and I was filming. And he walked up even to Ty Pope.
Because
it was the Ty Pope Classic. He was like, hey, appreciate the trophies, brother. Ty Pope was like, it didn't, no single word said out, and he just walked away.
What the hell?
But coming to a national show near you.
Yep.
All right, y'all. So we literally just pulled up at Alex's kitchen. Wait, where? The UPS store. That's wild. Yeah, so we just finished the workout with Dylan, and dude, it was a chatty workout just because we didn't even have headphones on, so a lot of people were coming up to us and just talking. But it was good. It was good to catch up with bro on a personal level, but it was also exciting to kind of talk about like future ventures and kind of like, I don't know, planning stuff in terms of what we kind of want to do with Alphalete. I don't want to tell y'all too much, but I will say I'm really hoping that we do secure this podcast guest with Nick Walker. I don't know if even bro wants me to kind of put that out there, but you know, yeah, y'all get the full scoop over here. So we have, yeah, we might get this podcast going, and we're accumulating our guest list right now. So I already have like a few guests in mind that I want to get on here that are more so fitness people, but it could be anybody that I'm kind of like, I don't know, networked with that I kind of want to get on the podcast. Anybody who knows things that I want to learn more about is kind of who I want to kind of get on the pod. You know how Joe Rogan throws anybody he wants in the world on his podcast, and he's the dumbass in terms of that subject. That's kind of what I want, in the sense of where I can, like, expand my own knowledge with y'all alongside me. So I'm excited, man, because I've been talking about this podcast for literally, like, shit, 2 years, and it's, like, finally trying to, like, do it. I think it's the perfect time. It was waiting for the right time, and I think now is the time. What better time than now? Since we didn't do it 2 years ago, we didn't do it 1 year ago, what's better time than doing it in the current moment? Yeah, we might go out of Jersey and get absolutely mogged on a podcast with Mick Walker, but that'd be insane. I would love to learn from, like, an Olympian at that level. Kind of the mindset that you have to be in to be that restrictive in terms of your lifestyle and by being a bodybuilder at that level. Yeah, I'm kind of rambling at this point. So I'm going to ship out those three packages, but I'm going to not bring y'all in with me. Just know that I'm actually doing it, but I'm not bringing y'all in with me so that I get the addresses right. But sorry, man, I can't think. Right now I'm like so low energy from the lift, but I'm so excited. Like my brain has so much that it wants to kind of like put out there, but my mouth's not following. I'm excited. I'm excited for us. I'm excited to see kind of where we take these things. And again, like I've like said it in the past, but none of these opportunities are without y'all. We do this together. At the end of the day, the only reason I'm able to kind of like talk to y'all or have this relationship with y'all is because y'all decide to pursue this relationship. And at the end of the day, you know, it might not be an intimate relationship. You might not end up in my bed. You know, I'm saving that for my future wife. Hey, shout out Canada. Yeah, dude, it is a relationship at the end of the day, and I'm thankful for y'all, and I don't thank y'all enough for it. So thank you. Well, they got Juan in the back in a bat in a hat, looking like Joe Goldberg from the U.
Yeah. Give us the highlight reel.
The highlight reel.
The highlight reel in the air balls.
Yeah, you showed up.
Hey, it would have been worse if you airballed.